Hey guys, I just recently got this new 3x3 Rubik's Cube. I already scrambled it, so I'm not cheating. If you see, I'm not cheating, scramble. And I will be solving it. Yeah, I'll just be solving it. Also, I do not recommend buying the Rubik's RAM, because look at this turning. It freaking sucks. Okay, let's get started into this vid. So, not just for the sake of this video, I'm gonna teach you how to solve any Rubik's Cube, any combination, whatever. It's like any like scramble, whatever. Okay, so what you have to do is L prime U P. B2, L prime again, R2, D4, 1, 2, 3, 4, I don't remember, but, U2, and then all right, I have really bad memory of this combination. It's super hard. It's not that hard. Wait, let me just like figure this out real quick. Okay, so then you do L prime U2 R2 stupid D3 and there you should have this whole orange line, and then all you have to do is one twist and it's solved. Scrambling again. Let's see how fast I could just like turn it. Look how fast I can turn the top. Oh, frick, I broke it. Whatever.